Hey, Bell. We'll be right back. Okay, that map was pretty easy. Oh, it's the same map. Should be at least. Yep. I can build around it.
No.
Oh no, this is a different map. This was short. Thank you.
Eccellente.
Ha!
Dude, I don't know how I got through most of that without being hit. That's critical damage. Okay. You mean insta-kill? Pretty much. What is that one? What is the... Why would the...
Comment oses-tu voler mes roses, brigand? Tu vas rester dans mon donjon pour toujours.
Oh, un nouveau visiteur. Oh, n'ayez pas peur, nous sommes les serviteurs de la bête. N'ayez transformé de la sorte par une terrible malédiction.
Je ne suis pas une pipe.
Peut-être pouvez-vous rester ici, tomber amoureux de la bête et lever la malédiction pour nous. Peut-être...
Yeah. Oh non, le mur de mon donjon est ruiné. Ma vie est tellement tragique.
I don't actually know what type of map it is. The background's not helping. Huh. Okay. He hits the double jump one. What is he doing? You know, those guys actually saved him from going off of the doesn't really have very much health. Like, it seems like it's going through health really quick. But I guess it is a fall plan. Highly doubt that would have it all. Oh! I doubt. Thank you.
You can get the, 2 stars, but...
I kept dying. Like, if I didn't die eat one of those times... Even with the really low health, I still would have won. No, there's a... And I think that's the last. Yeah, it does seem like that's the last one. I don't know if the AI falls for the fake, the food or gold on the spring trap. Awesome. I forgot what actual upgrades are. That was not helpful. How he died, or can you just not lose those? Dude, I don't know. It says,
back and die. Unless they both die. They both die. Yeah. Unless the race doesn't auto complete. No, someone made it to end. Okay. Woohoo! Roughly. Oh, I'm restarting because we get the star shield. But all everything. That last area. Oof. He missed it. He went off course at the last second. That's a lovely spawn point right there. Dude, it's almost like the AI was like, "So I heard you dislike these traps." Can we go back to the beginning like, of them trying to place traps? This is hard.
Good night.
I took one out. I'm not gonna lie, this is kind of annoying as well. It's working, so I'm happy about that. Okay, game. Thank you. Out through the world.
Excellent.
we're gonna need 6 more. Oh yeah, that's dude, that's 3 above of what we need. Just want these alone. And we also have another 3 when we reach 90, but need 90.
Far back. That's a chance for some damage. Oh, so those have a double edge. Well, that's upgrade for me. Whoa. Dual. Cool.
And I'm out. Flipped right back over. Well, out of the door. Funny thing about this is the AIs will clear out pretty much the entire beginning. So on your second go, like you just on your first go, you just need to stay ahead. Second go should be like way easier because you can speed through the beginning because they already took out everything. Those are quite annoying because you keep your momentum when he freezes you, and you can't control yourself. Like, you can no longer control yourself. So, if you're... You're continuing to go wherever your last input was. So. Can be good. No, if I wouldn't use them. But that's more because of the fact that they take a while to actually freeze. But if you can get them frozen, like... Snowman. I highly doubt that the AI can even beat 500. But that's more just because AI doesn't go for the link. So. That's a beat in their path for them to actually get it. Or they just auto select at the beginning which ones that they're getting. Also, I thought I picked up the chain lightning. Guess not. The only way they're getting through this is if a bomb explodes here. But highly unlikely because of the fact that they will charge the bomb, which will negate the damage. Why am I just...
Shalane.
Those should double up by shooting them here and when he's up there.
Those should be able to pretty much target him anywhere on his head. Because they're going to be able to rotate. Yeah, they rotate slowly, but still do rotate. So if we were to do that, we would need... seven more? To go about getting seven. Easiest way would probably be completing some of those. But we would have to get gold. Five. If we just went back and got those, we could also get it. At the same time, we could do this one, then two of the trials, if we could get gold in it. I'm gonna do this boss first. So what's the gimmick? Thank you. dude. What's one sets a checkpoint? Okay, so I'm going to need to complete two of these. Let's go to this one because you're the beginning one. So I can get two if I don't. For completing it, okay. So I need to do one more of these, because I get three from the first Humpty Dumpty thing. Probably should have been doing this during, not say, at the same time. I just hit an invisible wall. I hit another invisible wall. Thank you. skips. That one looked possible from where we were. Actually, first things first. I'm going to assume opening all. Yeah, okay, okay. That opens that. Then completing this gets us the next one. Huh? insta-death? Oh, okay. That's nice. Thank you. Game, why the fuck did you? Okay. Thank you, game. Like, what? I can't. Double jumping when. I'm not even. I didn't even press a button, but okay. Okay, at least no. Couple of skips. Game, no. 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 Dude, Humpty Dumpty controls like shit. game. Like, thank you, game. Thank you, game. What? The fuck was that? So I got a checkpoint. Checkpoint spawned me in an entire different area. What? Thank you, game. Thanks for, you know, freezing. Thank you. Why does the Humpty Dumpty shit freeze? Not because it has good graphics. Game, fuck you already. No. No. Worst thing about this is I don't know exactly where I need to be going. Like, we need to go over there. And you fucking break into me. What? You don't get double jump during those. Oof. Game. I went through an entire checkpoint. Like, the end area is already bullshit enough. Like, I don't need you to keep freezing on me when I'm doing a jump, first of all, and I also don't need you to be removing my checkpoints. This is already stupid enough as it is. Dude, you can't even jump up there without double jumping. Which also in turn means you have to get through the rest of it without jumping. I don't see a cheaty way to get past that. You can't jump up there without double jumping. Game. Fucking Christ. And I can't jump. I cannot do shit right now. Lovely. Thank you, game. Thank you. Thank you. You're already making the bullshit level even more stupid. I'm not taking damage in this first fucking go. Like I said, I am not taking damage in this first entire part. No. No.
I need the fucking clouds. I'm not even gonna attempt that because that's gonna fucking get me stuck in here. Game? Why? Why? Wrong way, my fucking ass. I'm not going the wrong way. Game. Fucking Christ, game. Dude, this level is like all of the other ones. They weren't hard at all. This one, they're like, oh yeah, no, we need to increase the difficulty by about 100. What should we do? Make it where they have to jump from cloud to cloud. And also, the fucking game doesn't fucking work. Lovely, thank you. It's definitely not like the game barely works to begin with. Talking about that fucking lag spike every time. Should have rolled, please. Game. Why? Just why? Do that when I can just...
Okay, game. Yep. Yep. That last one's not there. Yep. Yep. Thank you. A checkpoint. You want a checkpoint at some fucking point during this? No, no, why would you? Why? Why would you? It's going to be.
Ahem, excuse us. Excuse
Do
us.
Do you know which way to Ithaca?
At the sound of this.
Oh, wow. Whee. Horsey.
I, Poseidon, god of horses and earthquakes, will be fair. If you want to return home, first you must defeat me in a race. Under the sea!
Thank you.
number one.
I'm not gonna lie, that last Humpty Dumpty level. Okay, so, that's the end of this game. I don't have Rock of Ages 1, so I can't really go and play that. This one's going to be a random one. Friday, I still haven't decided. I might do Elden Ring. I don't know at the moment. But that's all.